Welcome to the late night talk show with your host, with Mr. Meatloaf. I'm not going to lie to you all, say that I didn't have a lot to eat today. I had two meals, which is one more than usual. I was cut to have some pie for dessert, you know, a little comfort in these trying times. There's been a lot going on, and I just don't know what to do. I guess I use food as a consultant of the sort, you know?